Hello guys, how are you doing? Me and my sister are going to do this wonderful video on marriage survival, how to survive your marriage. Not just survive, but enjoy it, and how to just have an awesome time in your marriage with your spouse. And so I'm here with her, and we are doing this via Zoom, but it's still going to be wonderful and impactful either ways. So I've been married now for 5 wonderful years. Has there been hiccups here and there? Yes, which is why we're doing this video, because some of this stuff we're going to talk about, we definitely used, and it helped us tremendously. And I have 2 wonderful boys and an awesome husband, and he's my best friend, he's my lover, he's everything to me. He's God sent. And I have here my sister from another mother, and I can relate to her so much in a marriage, because I see their dynamics, and it's pretty much just a God ordained marriage. So I'm going to let her introduce herself to you.
Yes, thank you so much for that. I'm very excited to be here. I love this topic. I'm excited for all the information we're gonna give to y'all. You know, this is definitely a learning experience for us too. We're in this journey, you know, like sis said, I've been married for going on 6 years. Actually, I was about to say, when you said 5 years, I was like, oh, we're the same. And then I counted with my fingers. And I was like, oh, actually, we're going on 6 years this July. And we are happily married. We have 3 beautiful babies. And we just thank God for the journey that he's taken us. Like my sister said, you know, Miles is my best friend. We've learned throughout the years how to communicate, how to love one another. And we're just thriving and enjoying marriage. And so hopefully this will help somebody as well.
Yes, so I want you guys to stay tuned. After discussing a lot of stuff about our marriage, from what we've seen, what we've observed from other people, we wanted to really bring something that, you know, whether you are single and going into marriage, things that you can also start to do right now to prepare yourself. And if you're already in marriage, you can take a pause and you can just start over. So we looked into all of that stuff, and we have come up with just about 5 sessions of things we're going to discuss. And each section has some sub-headings in there that you want to watch the entire thing if you are definitely interested in marriage. And so stay tuned and just look out for videos from one of us. It's going to be on either channel. You can watch it anywhere. And yeah, we'll see you soon.
Oh, I'm just really, really excited and looking forward to seeing you all watch.
So thank you guys. We'll see you guys later.
Thank you. Bye.